What's up, everyone? It's me, Aquanet at 321, here with some more Final Fantasy XII. We are still at the Still Shrine of Miriam, and we are going into the final boss battle of this area. Now, I've gone and upgraded these guys a bit. Especially my B team, they weren't doing so well. We got new weapons, some better shields, it's all good. Okay. Shit, we have to fight that thing again. Why? Alright, so we want. Nope, we don't want this. We want protect. I think that's the only ones we really need. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about these guys. Except when I do that. Open the door. You get a nice picture of that axe. You're welcome. Alright, now for this one, she's going to call on these guys. You want Thundera. Thundera, all of them. Yes, she has Reflect, but trust me, this is going to be your best friend. Why are you way back here, you dumbass? Thank you. It's leveled up. Oh, friend. Ow. Going to sleep, damn it. Oh boy. Alright, everyone attack. So yeah, as soon as you get rid of those ice elements, it gets pretty easy. She hits hard, but... And it was rude. Yeah. Oh wait, she has reflect. Is this gonna work?
Got a surprise for you.
Damn it.
Heads up.
That did shit. God damn it. Yeah. We did it. And we got a new Esper. You obtain the Esper. Matthias the Corrupt. That's a nice name.
You should try it on the Dawn Shard. See if it can destroy Nethicite or not.
What?
He just may be onto something. The Dawn Shard's no use to us, after all.
The stone bleeds mist.
It has been roused. It fears the sword.
She missed.
The stone is quiet.
This is the sword, the Nethesite destroyer.
Should it find its mark?
Vaughn! Tell me, did you see him again?
I didn't. Not a thing. Not even my brother. Not anything.
Boo-hoo. You obtained the Sword of Kings. I would just like to point out Balthier's health. That is all. Bran, you are not allowed to heal him. That is where his health shall stay. That is a big ship.
The Empire's debts grow legion.
What could it mean?
Alright, I'm not gonna bother walking all the way there, because it'll just take up time. Let's teleport. Because we're lazy. And while we're here, just looking for that. I think we're good for now. We're going to save quickly. And now we're going to run like hell. Those judges, I thought they were protectors of the law, but they are only cruel brutes bullying the weak. I'm gonna talk to some people. There are still Imperials up in the temple. I'd stay clear of the place, where are you? This one's really sad. Mama was standing with the Kiltius, and the man in armor knocked her down. She can't get up for the pain, Mama. You and the Lady Ash, quickly you must leave the temple. They are there still.
Vagrant princess, swift as your lust for revenge led you to the Sword of Kings. You will surrender it to me. Too late and to their sorrow do those who misplace their trust in gods learn their fate.
There it is again. Fran. I don't like the look of that.
This mist. He holds a stone. It controls him as it did Mjern.
No. No, the power of manufactured Nethersite is the power of man. A weapon forged by his wisdom who would challenge the gods themselves. A fitting blade for a true Dynast King. Wraithwald did but pretend the title. A cur begging Nethersite scraps from his master's table. Hark! Ivalice hails her true Dynast King, Vayne Solidor. He shall defy the will of the gods and see the reins of history back in the hands of man. His time is nigh! The new Ivalice holds no place for the name Dalmasker. The stain of Wraithwall's blood shall be washed clean from history's weave.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, this is going to be a fun one. What the hell would that do? Oh, this is when it gets worse. As soon as you get him down to 25%, he gets worse. almost dead. He's almost dead. Okay, so we're still good for now.
He set his very bones about with manufactured nethersite. The Grand Kiltius?
Wait, what about Larsa?
Gone. Spirited away by Judge Gebrandt.
You okay?
So he was here.
As for our young lordling, he went along. To avoid trouble, you see, but Judge Bergen had other ideas. He flew into a rage, and I was left to fend for myself. Please, Princess, you must permit me to take you back with me to Rosaria.
So that you can protect me?
I would lay down my life at a single word to be sure, but I harbor no maundering delusions of valiant grandeur. Vane has our war pavilion jumping at shadows. They favor a preemptive strike, but you will convince them otherwise. You will see that they do not start this war.
This I cannot do. Forgive me, but my errand here is not yet done. I must wield the Sword of Kings, and with it bring an end to the Dusk Shard.
This stone, do you even know what it is?
I can venture a guess. The Draclaw Laboratory in Arcades. The Empire's weapons research begins and ends there. How soon do we leave?
At once. As for matters in Rosaria, I bid you luck.
So you would leave each to fend for his own. Let us hope that you are not disappointed. Ah, that's right. Larsa left a message. The differences between our two lands will fade before the shared dream of men. My leave, I take.
How do you propose we reach Arcades? Arcadia's borders will be well guarded for fear of Rosarian invasion. We dare not approach by air.
And their navy will see that the coast is watched as well. No, we go afoot. We'll cross into Arcadia in the Salica Wood. We can reach the wood any number of ways, but the easiest is to head north from Nalbana.
There is a hunter's camp just beyond the Salica Wood. The camp sits within Arcadia's borders, so Imperial patrols there should be sparse.
Getting that far should be half the fun. Let's be sure we go prepared.
This is gonna be a long journey. Hume, child, do you seek greater power? Know, then, the fate of those who have fallen in their search for strength. In the distant past, the great commandeer, too, sought such power and was stricken down by the gods. Even now, his spirit is bound within the still shrine of Miriam. Take this stone in my hand and walk the path into darkness. Alright, so, like I said, we have a long, long way to go. So we're going to end this episode here. When we return, I believe... Oops, I want the world map. Okay, so where we want to go is Rabanaster. So what's going to happen is... the next episode, I'm going to start in Rabanaster, so you guys don't have to watch me go through all of that again. And then we'll set off from the Giza Plains to the Salica Wood. So, this is going to be a fun journey. I'll see you in the next episode.